The Angolan billionaire Isabel dos Santos says she's launching legal action against the International Consortium of Investigative Journalists over the publication of thousands of files exposing her alleged mismanagement of more than $1 billion worth of state funds. Ms. Dos Santos, who is the richest woman in Africa, called allegations made against her unfounded.